Hi, I'm Tennille Biggers, your local realtor with Keller Williams Elite Partners 3, and this is your Market in a Minute for April 2021 over April 2020. This includes all sales data for the greater Orlando area, everything in the residential sector, so single family homes, condos, townhomes, distressed properties, traditional sales, all of that. So keep that in mind as we go. The median home price is up to $295,000. That's up 12% year over year. The interesting part of the next two pieces, the sales were up 70%. That's 70, with 4,100 properties that closed this last month. Inventory, being what was available for sale, was down 35% with 2,700 properties available for sale. So I always look at those last two. We closed 4,100 properties this last month, and at the end of the month, only have 2,700 properties on the market. That's not enough to get us through 1 month. Of course, more listings come on the market every day and are scooped up in a hot second every day. So we continue to be very deep in a seller's market. So homeowners, if you would just like to know what your property's value is, if you're thinking about maximizing on this, even if you're hesitant, call me. I'm happy to run the numbers for you and let's talk through it and then come up with a plan if you want to sell of where you're going to go and how to get there. Because on the buy side, guys, if you're thinking of buying, we really have to look at the market and say, what are your goals and what's the best fit to make it work if you choose to buy in this market? So it's not right for everybody. I will share the good, the bad, and the ugly. You can call me and I'll tell you. My number is 850-628-4455. Happy summer!